Alvin Green is making news tonight for something that happened over the weekend. The Democratic Senate candidate has once again said something that has people scratching their heads. News 4's Nigel Robertson explains.
If you haven't heard it yet, I'll let it play out. That is Democratic Senate candidate Alvin Green at his home telling a reporter to go.
He done had such a rough day, and people just all just throwing on him all at once by the indictment.
This all played out not long after a grand jury indicted him on a felony charge of showing this co-ed, Camille McCoy, obscene photos on a computer at the University of South Carolina. McCoy is speaking out.
It's not a joking matter to me, to my family. We're taking this seriously. But the only thing that is a joke is him.
When asked if he will now drop out of the race, Green said this.
Can I just ask you if you're going to keep it? Are you going to stay in the race?
Yes, Alvin? Yes.
You are?
Yes.
How can you do that?
Leave the public. Go away.
Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4.
South Carolina Democratic Party Chair Carol Fowler last Friday released the statement. It read, "The indictment renews concerns that Mr. Green cannot represent the values of the Democratic Party or South Carolina voters." But again, Green says he will not drop out of the race.